Hey, so I wanted to raise a point here about why it is no longer a smart idea to have a $97 product or a $97 membership site, which is so popular these days. They're absolutely everywhere in all different niches. And it's a result of, you know, a good decade of learning about how to use the internet, how to build followers, you know, build a list, you know, have lots and lots of people pay you small amounts of money. And so what I want to say is that it's like the old way of doing business on the internet, right? And so things happen and change very fast online, and everything has shifted. So that those business models that you used to really enjoy, where you'd say, like, if I had, you know, 100 people paying me $47 a month, then I'm really happy, okay? It's around about just under $5,000 a month. You think, fantastic, all right? And so that's really great. It is great when there's not a whole lot of competition, but of course these days there are more people going online, thousands every month. And so it changes the playing field. Not that it's a bad idea, it's just that the rules are constantly changing, and so the rules have really changed here. So if you are planning on having your own course, helping people out through a monthly subscription, or still trying to sell, let's say, an ebook or an audio program or a video program for something less than $100 or even less than $400, really, or $500, that price no longer works. Now, how can I say that? What I mean is that because the mathematics have changed and probably changed forever, I would say, in that because there's so much competition now, because there's so many other options, because the market has matured so they actually know where to go to search for, where to find this sort of information. There are things like Udemy, which is like an online university where for very low cost you can access really good quality programs. So for the consumer it's fantastic, but for you as the business owner it's really not that fantastic at all, because now you've got lots of competition, and when there's lots of competition, prices go down. There's only one way they can go. So if you're already in that model, or you're planning on going that model, I want you to rethink it, because the market's changed, yet you're still using information and a strategy from, you know, 4 or 5 years ago, okay? And so therefore you're gonna be very vulnerable. All right, so what's the alternative, right? The alternative is to move with the changes. Let me put it to you this way. The way that it's working right now is that, you know, so many people are sold on having these sales funnels where you get something for free, and then maybe something at $7, and maybe something at $47, then $97, etc., etc. It's called the ascension model. And the more that people, you know, stay in the process, the more they'll spend with you. So it's a massive deal, a massive trend. And if you run a company, then that sort of funnel, you know, a big company, that sort of funnel can really change your fortunes because it makes it more profitable. But for the average person who's, say, a small business or maybe a medium size, to actually do that is a lot of effort. And if something goes wrong within one of the levels, you don't know which, you don't know where it is, you don't know what's causing it. It's just a lot of effort outside of what it is you actually want to do to earn your living, which is the actual skill you have, right? So that's the issue I have with it. Not that it doesn't work, it's that it makes it very hard, and its effective is now decreasing, right? Because everybody's doing it. So what's the alternative? The alternative is to bypass that whole model, so that instead of you selling something at a really low price, you change to selling something at a very high price, all right? So instead of low, it's high, which means you have less clients, less customers, right? But a higher profit for each one. So that, let's say that if you have 100 people at, say, $47 a month, well, that's a lot of customer service from people who say, I didn't get the email, I didn't get my logins, I didn't get this, I've lost this, I've lost that. So a lot of customer service and upkeep, a lot of questions coming in. If you move to like 100 to 200 people in a month, or 500 people in a month, or 1,000 people in a month, then you multiply all your customer service issues as well. So it gives you a real headache, and your profit is still fairly low, and it's a lot of effort to market and all the rest. So what you want to do is change how you run your business. In fact, you probably want to sack most of your clients. Yeah, that's right, sack most of your clients, because you want to change your business model to one offering a high-end program where the minimum price is about $1,000, right? So they go from zero to 1,000, there's nothing in between. And this allows you to have the profit margin that you really want. You bypass the whole sales funnel, forget the whole sales funnel, forget all the work you've done, all the hassle it brings. You don't need it. You can go from zero to $1,000 without a sales funnel, without any ascension model. You can do that every single day. And I'm doing it, and all my students are doing it as well. So it's a much better way of doing things, particularly today because of the market, but because it's actually a much better business model as well. There's less moving parts, it's easier to run, and it's more profitable. So let's say if you had maybe 10 people a month at $1,000, then that is $10,000 a month, but it's only 10 clients. So you can truly give them the the effort that it requires, the attention they need to answer their questions. This is the big shift that allows you to have a real business now where you know, you're making really good money, but you're actually truly helping people. You know, a $47 ebook gives a $47 solution. So it's not that it's bad, it's just that it truly doesn't solve the problem. It becomes an interesting piece of information. Okay, that's what it is. But it doesn't truly solve their problem. So if you are in that business of wanting to solve somebody's problem, truly solve their problem, then you must charge accordingly to make it profitable. You can have things like, you can charge $1,000 a month. Do you realize this? You can actually charge $1,000 a month instead of $47 a month. You can sell your program between, that you, the same program you used to sell for say $497, you can sell that for between $3,000 and $10,000, even up to $12,000. I'm doing it and my students are doing it right now. And if you don't know how to do it, then you've got to find out. But it can be done, it is being done, and this is now the model for at least the next 5 years. So if you're finding yourself a little bit out of the loop, finding business harder, lots more competition, you've got to shift because before the business totally goes away and you're left with an unprofitable model. So you're not only working hard, but it's actually now unprofitable. So plan ahead, get some education, and if what I'm saying to you makes sense, then around this video somewhere there's a link to go and get educated by me. I'm going to train you for free, and it takes about 45 minutes for me to train you and show you how to do it differently. Okay, if that interests you, then do it right now. Get on my training and I'll show you exactly how to fix that problem, all right? So I hope that helps you out. I'm Brett McFall, and I certainly hope that helps you make you profitable, particularly if you're a coach, a consultant, or anybody who wants to sell their product at a much higher price. You've got to change what you're doing because the change has already come. And if you don't change, you'll be out of business, all right? So I'm Brett McFall, and I'll talk to you soon.